just had to throw away months, years of work and just delete.
Nothing really ever seems to work.
Oh, let's just start again.
You're going down all these roads and they never go anywhere.
Banging your head against one problem.
Every day you feel stupid.
Most of the things we do don't work.
Well, I mean, if it was easy, like someone would have done it before.
Because you ask yourself questions you don't have answers for.
Or you don't get your paper published in the journal that you want it to be published in, or you don't get the job that you want. And it is hard to decide when you haven't gotten what you wanted, that you aren't just a total failure.
You learn to check a bit more, you learn to think a bit harder.
There are always moments where you feel like you're not going to make it.
Yes, get angry if you have to, but 2 minutes is the maximum you can be angry.
I mean, the whole point about science is you don't know what's going to happen.
You know, we've got this little nugget of information, and as that expands, so does the area of new knowledge that we're coming into contact with.
There may be some work that's been done around that area, but you need to come up with something different.
You need to be at the bench, you need to be dealing with chemistry.
You have to be open, and often you have to seek help of colleagues, or you have to just go through this frustrating period.
I think that I'm very determined, stubborn, and persistent.
I am definitely a geek.
I am even more excited than I ever was.
I'm not afraid to embrace my inner nerd.
You always push yourself, so yes, it's hard.
An enthusiasm for learning, for knowledge, and for understanding things.
It's like Christmas. You open your presents and you say, whoa, what have we done here? And discovering new things is a fantastic feeling.
It's a great feeling the moment you open that file and you see the image. And
then it's really exciting. Because then all you want to do is kind of get back.
This big event that you can see that nobody knew happened, nobody's ever thought about before, and you're the first person to have seen this.
It's whole new thoughts, new ideas. It's opening up your brain in a different way, because that's a link between two possibilities that has never been made before.
I mean, these are the moments that you do it for.
After you have put a lot of effort and time into something, and then you figure it out. That's just great.